All the proceeds today supports the kids at the school.